No, he got stuck again. Because the bent track. Come on, train. Oh no, now it's stuck on the same track. That's it for now. That's what I call the real life Polar Express running on the track.